Salazar said changing...
Should have invited some people, but there's like hardly any people online right now.
And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
I did not get the trophy of collecting all the documents, unfortunately. I get 2 batteries, like, for gifts. You all know me, have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Merkle Physiotic Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountains. People are being hurt, and Merkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Ha ha! I did not do that. I already know everything. I feel like I'm gonna miss something. To run down, press L1. Crouch or uncrouch, press. Oh, I don't know what that says because I'm in a way. Lights go off, yeah. I'm just gonna go through this real quick because I'm tired. Battery. What the fuck? Document. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Billy acted about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Merkoff and the asylum, and this represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Trager. Note, the only Trager on company records. One Richard Trager is an executive from MRD. All overlies in security personnel must be questioned. Individual security improved to include analysis. Blah. Rule lights. Is that a battery?
They killed us. You got out. The very.
Security control. Control.
Fuck out of this terrible place.
Yeah. Okay. Wrong button. I'm inside. Bodies everywhere. Blood burn marks. Heads lined up like bottles. Behind a bar. Dead Merkoff. Scientists hung from the ceiling. Their badges say Merkoff Advanced Research System. Merkoff's longtime MO has been to profit all the exploration whatever of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Merkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Tell me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Alrighty then. Ooh, fat guy. I go this way, yeah. No, little piggy. Come on, little pig. Why you calling me a pig when you look like a pig? And then some guy is gonna, like, hover over me. That's the priest.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Okay. Does that say? First of all, escape the asylum, access security control to unlock something, something, something. Proclaim the gospel. Blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Hello?
No, I don't need to right now. Hi, guys. Nice, friendly guys. Thank you. There's nothing over here. Okay. Hi, guys, again. Bye. Yeah, buddy. Nice try. I didn't want to miss this. I can't see what I missed or what I have that's new. I think this is new. Walker was interviewed in restraints following his self-inflicted mutilations. Restraint had to be altered to accommodate his enormous size, extensive dermal. This is too long of a shit to read right now. Back where I came from, and over here. Right, and that is funny because that guy never like comes after me. Witness. Oh, that's what my friend meant by notes. I'm already beat all to hell picking broken glass out of my scalp. Couple cracked ribs. Nearly killed by a deformed giant. Looks like somebody tried to fuck start his head with a cheese grater. He throws me through a wall. Knocks me unconscious. I wake up in some douchey old man with a face like an alcoholic kitty fiddler in a homemade priest outfit calls me his. Yeah, not a job I asked for. There are words scrawled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling. I'm in my gut that the priest is writing them. And for my benefit. Wait, there should be something here for me. Too long for no reason. The full fertility's complaint contain enough ambitious data to make any litigation. If evidence is correct, managed impossible. And that's all I'm gonna read.
Hi.
Who said that? Wait. They lie. Hi. Yeah, I need to hide it eventually. Let me do this so I can get the fuck out of here. Exactly, why would a priest do that? Restart the generator in the basement. Why would a priest do that? That's why you burned to fucking hell at the end. At the end.
You're very beautiful.
What? Am I? Am I? All you whores. Okay, pig man.
I'm clicking the follow button.
Alrighty then. Yes, nice pig man. Documentation. Blah blah blah. Blee blee blah. Okay. Don't worry about it. Two gas pumps in the main breaker to restart the generator. There should be batteries here, right? No? Okay. What door did he bash down, actually?
Greetings from the UK.
That door wasn't even closed. Wait, oh, it's still good. Ooh, battery. Glitch? Yeah, I saw that glitch. Just another ghost. Fuck. Hmm. battery. Oh yeah, for the battery. You're mad, bro. Damn, I ran the wrong way. Not really. I don't want to dodge just yet. There's a room that I have to go through. Yeah, this one. Let me check my comments. Greetings. I know you gotta bash down that door anytime now. No. Oh. Yeah. There you go. Supposed to go the other way. Why are you there? Fuck. I think I just trapped myself. What did happen? What the way? I guess he's talking about the Wall Rider. Dun-dun-dun. I don't know. Once I see his stupid ass, I'm running. Yet. Damn, I could take a lot of hits. Yay, I made it. I need to die. I almost died, though. If it wasn't normal, I would have been dead by now. No, let me do this, okay.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
I messed up. And then I end up in a prison for some reason, in a cell. My trusty camcorder with night vision. All right, I have to remember to keep my camera. The head basher.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
They're naked.
Be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Maybe.
Them. tell you, it's fine. It's not. They were waiting for us. In this place. Billy understood. They always be back. No more sleep.
Just, that was this one.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
They're in my blood. Wow. Should be this one. Shit in it. I'm gonna stay away from you. No, it's this one. Sure, buddy. Who's talking? Battery. Follow the blood trails to the exit. Got it. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. I always wondered what's that green gas all about and stuff. Battery. Battery. I don't crawl for batteries. Upstairs? Yeah. Down the drain. Down the drain. Documentation. Nothing here. I love when they walk like that. It's so funny and slow. Okay, I'll stay quiet.
Oh,
Oh shit. Close. I'm getting tired. Yeah, you go all the way down here.
Show the breath.
What the fuck? No. I guess I got out now. Oh shit, he's coming this way. Oh no. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna play. I like games. I don't like games. Bye bye, idiots. There we go. Hi, guys.
I'd say we were more than fair. Our abilities and patience showed like in the suppression of our desires. But now we don't.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
That's just disgusting. How could you eat such stuff? I don't know. Not that window, but that window. What's down there?
No! No! Oh.
bullshit. Documentations. I don't have time to read because I'm trying to like go through this as fast as possible. Oh, gosh, I'm hungry. Okay. Find an alternate path through the showers. Oh god, some fat shit is gonna pop up and I'm not gonna be happy about it. Shit. I'm not gonna take that chance and look there. Little ghost. Did you call me? Oh shit. Let me just hurry up. It's just you. Hi. No time to waste. Oh yeah, hi friend. I have an itch. Don't be scared. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're in that jacket. Hey, he was just telling me something important. No, I don't have a niche. She's telling me important things. I have an itch. Are you friendly or what? Hey, what the fuck? No. Fucking bastard. The hell? What the fuck go? Before he bashes you again. Silky, silky, why do you keep saying silky? Yeah, buddy. It was down that way. Wall Rider. Fuck this place, seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. The word Wall Rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about Wall Rider like it's a physical presence. A spirit or demon. Something they found in the mountain. I'd chalk it up to something Dolshan. But I just saw something. Maybe. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Or maybe this place getting to me. I didn't see anything. No. I didn't see anything yet. Find a way out of the sewers. I'm in the sewers now. Yee. This shouldn't take long. Flush the water by turning the two valves. Use the ladder to access the lower junction.
Hmm.
see you. Find a way out of the sewers. Okay. I feel like that's the priest. That's the priest who's doing it. I missed the part when he does that. I got a note. That patient's note, Dr. Wernicke is dead. One asks me, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? What is Project Wallrider? Saving. You have to go this way. You have to go this way. What the hell was that? A body? No need to be afraid. I'm getting to that part where I'm not gonna like. Battery? Yeah. Alright, bud, you can't reach me, so give up. Yeah, I'll just leave it there. This is gonna be the annoying part. Like, there should be battery over here. Battery. Run in the water. Run in the water. Okay. I fell in the water. Aha! I don't know. Before that, let me change this. And here we go. This is gonna suck. Oh, I'm not there yet. Yeah, this part is gonna suck. If I live, give me high five. There should have been a battery over there, but okay. Yep. I knew that would happen. Why? There won't be a second time. I see you. Why do I keep missing? Looking for eyes. Yep, there we go. Okay. And then this guy is gonna come and chase me. Come at me, bro. You get back. You get back. Uh-oh, my ass is starting to hurt. Did I just come? Wait. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. group of bodies. I thought the sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room, thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? Hey guys, high five that I didn't die. Fingers first, then balls, then tongue. Whoa, okay. Organized torture. The harder I try to escape, the further I get into this god-awful place. Like fighting a torn pit. They've been torturing people in the basement and by method. Written on the wall, fingers first. Then balls, then tongue. Somebody's managing the torture. Instructing them. Ooh, interesting. Then I go straight. You should go straight. Battery. I think that's the wall rider just doing it. Oh, you stopped talking because I went into the vent. Alright, this is the part where I had to hurry up. There's no other way, asshole. Seriously. nailing this. So far, no deaths. Oh shit, wait. And jump.
You slippery little whore. Oh, fuck.
Yay. Oh shit.
You can't hide.
Oh, he's gonna smack me. Oh, come on, stop chasing me, people.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Okay.
You didn't chase you, babe. Bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab. Whoa, whoa.
Rowdier than you look.
A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
I have no choice, don't I?
Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of looking at the stairs.
Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
I want to cosplay. Doctor.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much
Wannabe.
Time you've been spending with Father Martin.
Oh, you're Dr. Trager.
I've been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with...
Gosh, look at all those bugs on the floor.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe.
No.
You paying attention?
Smack.
Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. better, right? Do you understand what we choose here? We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Okay. That was painful. Just like him.
He's still alive. Should have discern if he's like that.
Do they just cut off all the penises?
They can control it. And you can't control it.
Nobody.
If I hear him, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon!
I should have filmed that. I forgot where to go from there. I did not mean to do that. I need to somehow block him off. Is there a door I can close?
Aren't you a slippery one?
Well, I'll end from here then. I just wanted to see how long I will survive to my death. And it's been, I did great so far. Fuck this shit. I'm going to sleep. Actually, I'm getting something to eat, then I'm going to sleep. Remember to fuck off, guys.